it's Robin. What's going on? Just thought I'd see if you still want to meet up. I'm still up for more driving. Night's young. Hopefully I'll see you later. Later, stud.
Dude, I hope you know what's going down tonight, because it's pretty crazy, man. Get on these runs and stay safe. Keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
know what to do.
To hook up with Bryn. He's dropped off the radar. It usually happens when he's licking his wounds. Freak. Peace.
See? Total...
Look, Robin, man who ain't got a mean bone in his body.
Maybe so, but he's got a whole lot of sex with them.
You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Man who comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well... overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shop.
Later. So, Rob, Mike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You wanna hang out too? Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed. Don't worry. I'm gonna string that one out as long as I can. Okay, I'm out. Later. Mike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you'll get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So, maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah? Bye.
Thank you.
I think I might head over to the garage or something. There's way too much heat on me, man. I'll catch you later.
So, here you are. All right, big man, let's do this.
You know what's new? Smells of burnt rubber and it's really, really hot? Drag racing. We're all doing it. You should try as well. It's the bomb.
Great work.
Yeah.
I bet it took you all day to come up with that. Thought you needed the inspiration is all.
Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race, Nakai San versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on, questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai San any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
You're learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai San.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to build a ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah.
This guy, man.
Hey, man. I know some guys who only play with rocket ships like yours. Exclusive club. Understand? And if you're game, and not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful. These boys play hard. Let me know.
Cool. I think we can show these guys a thing or two. Ready?
We'll be right back.
Sweet drift. As Spike likes to say, for real. I'm gonna head back to my place. Swing by if you feel like it, all right? Bye.
Hell yeah, you fools ready? Hashtag underground drift ride.
Joke, so make sure whatever you show up with can pull, or maybe even get Ames to help you out, because these guys, they ain't playing. Later.
on, you nailing it. Me, I'm just blowing chunks out here. You just keep going, bro. Don't wait for my sorry ass.